Hello, I'm Shayla.
And I'm Aaliyah.
We hope you are blessed by today's message.
If this is your first time with us, we would love to meet you and answer any questions you may have about Nations Forward.
Be sure to complete a guest card, and immediately following worship, make your way to our guest reception area.
As we prepare to worship and our giving, we want to fill you in on three easy ways to give.
That's right, Aaliyah. Online, in person, and through our Smart Giving NFCC mobile app.
You can also place your gift in the envelope or text your amount to 30131 using the keyword NFCC.
As you prepare your gift, check out what's happening at Nations Forward.
Room in the Inn reopens its doors on Monday, December 12th. This is where we provide a warm, safe place to stay for those in need.
Aaliyah, I have had a great time volunteering with Room in the Inn the past couple of years. If you would like to volunteer with us, log on to nationsforward.org and click on the Events tab to sign up. The Women of Excellence Ministry is hosting its annual Christmas Gala on Friday, December the 2nd from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. at Nations Forward Community Church in the Youth Activity Center.
Also, registration is $20 plus a toy, which will be donated to the Christmas Village Toy Store.
Ladies, you will enjoy a catered dinner, great entertainment, door prizes, and a few surprises sprinkled throughout the evening.
And also, don't forget, come dressed to impress in your best holiday outfit.
Thank you to the entire Women of Excellence Ministry for helping with the Christmas Village Toy Store.
Also, deadline to collect toys is December 6th, so we have 4 weeks to collect as many new and unwrapped toys as possible.
The Toy Store officially opens its doors for one day only on December 10th.
The first time that I visited the Christmas Village Toy Store, I was able to find everything that I needed. It was like winning $1 million because I was able to do so much with so little.
So the Christmas Village Toy Store is a partnership of churches and local agencies and schools that have come together to provide a form of benevolence for folks at Christmas who need extra assistance. Rather than just providing a handout, we want to provide folks a hand up.
I believe that people don't always want something given to them. I think that sometimes if somebody can just make it available for them, put it in a place and at a price and accessible to them so that they can actually go and purchase it themselves.
Donors donate brand new toys that then get discounted.
Anyone who's invited can come and just shop and enjoy themselves.
So we distribute tickets through schools, churches, and other partner agencies and ministries. So in order to enter the store, a family must have one of those invitations. We call them invitations because we want them to feel like they're being invited to something special.
For all details on this year's Christmas Village Toy Store, log on to nationsforward.org and click on the Events tab.
If you have questions or need details about anything else you've heard today, visit our website at nationsforward.org.
You can also stay connected by following us on social media or stopping by our kiosk location in the lobby to access your NFCC account.
Thank you for worshiping with us today. And no matter which campus you call home,
we hope to see you next week right here at Nations Forward Community Church.